Your Highness, may I humbly introduce myself as Pinoy. May I have the honor of being your personal flight attendant on flight 224. Beverage will be served shortly, Your Highness. Your Highness, would you care for a coffee or tea? Excuse me, Your Highness, would you care for a coffee or tea? Coffee or tea, Your Highness? Fresh cup of coffee for you, Your Highness.
It doesn't matter. Just bring me lunch.
Of course, Your Highness. Just a moment.
Wait.
How's your arm? It is fine.
See, you have a Venetian too. Can you take it off so I can have a closer look at it? Has an affair with a married man. Do you know what the punishment is? She'll get arrested, then undressed in public, then stoned to death by the villagers. And before she dies, she has to get down on her knees and beg for forgiveness from the wife of the man she slept with.
Your Lordship, Your Highness.
I won't eat this kind of food.
Your Highness, this is what the royal house.
I insist.
But we have nothing else available to serve you.
How about your food? I much prefer to have your food. May I?
Certainly, Your Highness. person.
Who do you think you are? You think you are so perfect, so eloquent. You think you can say what is mine? Know this. It was me and him to be found, not you. I am his princess, his one and only. Not you! Does it? Because in here, it burns! Your Highness! Are you alright? Your Highness, please let me hear it! Let me help you! Please! Your Highness!
Albert came to me the night after your honeymoon.
Don't be so shocked.
And you know what he did to me? He arrested me. Then he undressed me. He just couldn't keep his hands to himself. And the rest of the night. This with a wife like you are incapable of.
You pay for this.
Don't worry. Albert won't let me into any trouble, right? He got it all. You know what they say? A fresh cup of coffee will always be better than yesterday's one.
You'll see.